Hello YouTube, and welcome to episode 4 of my Prison Architect series, number 4. Kept repeating myself like a bird then, parrot. Today I don't think I've gone through the policy, so let's go through it. Max, super max. Yeah, Max is fine. We're all going to solitary, not locked down. Find drugs, you get 6 hours. Finding tools, 6 hours. Finding weapons, 6 hours. Murder. Solitary for good. Well, let's go 48 hours. Oh yeah, parole. Drop that down this. -5%. What's up to? Intoxication, you get 6 hours, serious injury. You're gonna get 24 hours. Attack staff 24 hours. Attack prisoner, you're gonna get 24 hours as well. Destruction, you get 12 hours and escape attempt 18 hours. And both of this will get solitary. Alright, excellent, that's part done. Actually, while we got cash, I haven't done armory yet. That will take 12 hours, so I remember to save a few hours. Okay, now deployment. And also, I'm just making sure none of the visitors go. Can go around and is that secure now? Yep. Excellent. We'll like to drop some pool tables around here. Cool, let's get some concrete tiles and get that happening. Got 9,000. Okay, let's get rid of this planning. Found some tools. Oh yeah, that's right, I want some deployment. Okay. Let's see the regime. 7 AM. 1's be the 1 PM and 1 at 8. Excellent. Work B. 2. Oops. Actually, why objects? Dismount all these trees so we can help boost our income. And we got what, 2 prisoners. Deployment. I want 1 guy in there. Cool. What's yard time 3? Or put on several guards. Oops. Or only, yep. Not 9 o'clock, yeah. 1 o'clock. We get a couple of dog patrols there. Don't need you there, then. 2. As well. 3. And 4. Sweet, deployment, you should be. Probably need to hire a couple more dogs. What's the dog handlers? That should be enough. Also, logistics. You guys are just standing around, so. Bye bye. Prison mat. Nice, they got chopping away all the wood. Oh yeah, if you guys are interested, so options, back. Game Bible. Found one when I re-recorded. And Polaroids. I found that guy. That photo. Down here. Let's. Continue that. Like all the meals have been cooked within time. So. Time after time, planning 11. And it goes up to there. So rooms, workshop. Yep, cool. There goes there. And that goes across, then 1, 2, 3, 4. I think I can shave a little bit off there. Logistics still 20, and logistics still 20. That's hard to see. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look at that, perfect. Deployment. Don't really need a dock patrol. Yeah, there should be a dock patrol coming. I forgot to put dock patrol. I need a dock patrol there. My dog's on a break. Awesome. 3 hours, so about 6. put the classroom art armory. Here comes the family. Oh, I guess I man, it's flying. Hey, you guys doing the electrical cable yet? How's the temperature in here? The laundry is going to be shifted over somewhere else soon. Oh, I'll do a shakedown tonight. Oh, nice. 1050. We finish armory. Oh, 11 minutes. Come on. Staff. Max high, I gotta do an armory. Let's see what it requires. Weapons rack. Oh, the bench. And some lockers. And some guard lockers. That should be really only. Oh, I should chuck in a couple of servos. I didn't dismantle that table instead. Yeah, the power goes. That's good. Oh, might as well grab her. Has power. Really? You want to do that one priority, please? Thank you. Ah, cracking his bears. Might as well. Survey. I think I just made it worse. And cool. Cool, powers on there. Oh, that's right. I can... Oh, man. I spent just a little bit too much money. Ah, cool. And deployment. What are you doing? Ah. Whoops. There we go, 15,000 dollars. Cool, let's pause the video for a sec. Okay, let's... demolish that. Cancel that. I'll pause the video, and then when this is all built, then I'll get back to you. And welcome back. Yeah, this is 1 o'clock in the morning. Let's do a shakedown. I already did a grant. Ran into grants. I did tool cleanup. That was basically immediately done, so I'm not gonna do a carpentry apprenticeship with Jesus Christ, come on, let's get some. Finally demolish this. Ah, I found a cell phone. Thrown in, managed to get through. Traded, smuggled, right in here. Gonna get a few. Ah, finally got that going. Prisoner manufacturing. Let's go to programs. Employment. Fine. So I ain't found 40%. That's because of super careful. Canteen. Materials. Pull that out. Pro. Excellent. Employment. Staff only. Kitchen. Cool. Six AM. Okay. That's all right. Though I need to buy a whole heap of more saws and presses and is that 12? Let's get the max. Let's get 8 of them. And you are yep, that's fine. We don't need another cooker. As the demand young needs. Cool. Drizzy is going fine. Okay, I'll call this an episode. So please remember those likes, those shares, those comments, or subscribe to my channel. Helps out me very much so, or email me on Facebook. And I'll greatly appreciate it. And wish on the program. Cool, I got two attended. Or 3. Hey, where's my guards? Oh, number two. Okay, bye for now.